Okay. Then it's the A3. Just don't get busted, forehead. You're hoping you can sleep tonight? Nope. You're gonna stay up until 1 AM to watch the world record with me. There was an S3 in that generation? Okay. A3 then. It's the A3 then. A green or golden shirt? Gold's better. Let's get a whole bunch. Whole bunch of gold splits. I would rather do another Most Wanted run. Like, I really don't feel like playing, I don't know, 2 hours of Forza or something. Maybe not even Smash. I would rather indulge myself in another run, especially if it's good. Dark? I don't know. Gonna look out for merch in 2019. Not this year, that's for sure.
A set of units for containment, I lost them. I need a 1083.
Remaining units, be advised, vehicle went VCB. Quadrant should be set up in the surrounding area.
There's something wrong with your ride.
Well, you really don't need a sponsor if you want to do merchandise. Dance with the dead. Team Otavi? Maybe. I can't really watch the clip right now. Ask the chat, ask the mods. Just pulled off a skin layer from my lip. I hate it when I do that. Man. Let me give an advice though. If you cheer with bits, guys, include hashtag charity. Then an extra 20% go to charity, paid by Twitch. Exactly like that. Now you got that cool cheer badge next to your name because you supported to charity. Funds 167,000. That's a lot. That's 20% of all the bits that have been used. 10 more days, guys. 10 more days of charity here.
Well, look what they
Wait, that's until
there.
Christmas? No, that's after Christmas. 27. free sub. Exclamation mark claim. I have seen enough of this M3, at least that early in the game. I want to see late game M3, not early game M3. You know, the good thing about this game, or rather Twitch being my main occupation, if I want to, I can just work until 1 or 2 a.m. in the morning and not be late for work the next day. Because I actually watch a few smaller streamers that are like, yeah, I have work tomorrow, right? I have work tomorrow, so I can't. So I can't stay up for another run. She doesn't. She doesn't get enough. I see a gift sub. Dark sign. Gave it to Fluffy Bottom. Oh, you were not even memeing. You actually gave away a gift sub to Claimers. Thank you, man. Welcome to the Blacklist, dude. Enjoying the emotes. Yeah. It works. I wonder how many subs that claim that claim command actually made. Oh, I need to stretch some more. Oh. Dude, this chair is gonna break eventually. Overdose. Nobody tried to claim tier 2 or tier 3 yet, though. She doesn't get enough. In the beginning of the game, you would save a lot of time with M3. Later on, not so much. Yeah, not rain. I don't think any one of the tier 3 gift subs, yeah, guaranteed actually. None of the tier 3 gift subs renewed with tier 3. Some of them renewed with tier 1. So that paid off.
dispatch, they just split up. Additional units needed.
Patrol members be advised. Officers are attempting to stop a vehicle involved in a high-speed chase. Units are declared low priority call. Stand by for further orders.
That's out of units for containment. I lost them. I need a 1083.
Gift a few subs on New Year's. Cool. I'm pretty sure on Christmas Day there's gonna be a lot of gift subs. I think there's gonna be a lot of Christmas gift subs on the 24th.
Hey, there's something wrong with your ride. You left a huge oil slick at the start line. You have to end the race fast.
Plus 0. She doesn't get enough. Every second I save, I'm at a gift sub. Russia's New Year's, January 7th. Why are you a week late? Thank you. Tali. Birthday. December 24th. So you get Christmas and birthday presents the same day. No, Christmas is January 7th. Okay. I guess we're gonna celebrate Christmas two times. But ordinary. That is one ugly Supra, bro. It looks worse than Ronnie's. Ronnie's Aston Martin. Dark, you do. Birthday presents in the morning, Christmas presents in the morning. Nice. And that's a pretty jolly day for you then. Dark, see you soon. Take that hour break. Come back when I'm on world record pace. We should make like a betting bot to see if we're gonna make, if we're gonna spawn the cops, yes or no, stuff like that. Mora, cheers. So here's the trick. The game is really bad at spawning cops, unless you start the events from the safe house. You start them from the safe house at the 37 second mark, the cops are gonna call in. God, that golf is retarded. Do you remember the time that I have in this lab? Not sure.
Units monitoring. We're receiving numerous calls from the public about dangerous drivers. They were last reported heading west on State Street. Available units to clear and start up.
Dispatch, any more details? My screen's blank.
You failed your driver's license exam? Yeah, this is the right place to learn how to drive. Of course, Taff. I did fail my first one too, though. I did fail my first exam as well. But I had an asshole. I had an asshole as a, as, how do you call it, the tester, whatever you call him. He was known for letting dudes fail all the time and letting girls pass. A 1.6 meter tiny loser. That took revenge on other males that look better than him. You could tell. Like, I didn't even have that opinion until someone told me about it. And then he kind of proved it to me by letting me fail, although I didn't do any mistakes. The thing is, whatever he writes into that piece of paper is law. Like, if he says I did a mistake. That's his fucking job. So if he doesn't like you, he's gonna let you fail, no matter how good you were. Don't. No!
Dispatch, request 1073.
That guy cost me 2 weeks of driver's license, so I got it 2 weeks later. And I think it costs $80 to do the driving test again. That tiny beta cuck.
Wasted my time.
So very unlikely we're gonna, well, I know we're not gonna get a fourth cop.
We just spotted him here, we're moving in.
Yeah, we'll get a fourth one if I take those three out. I wonder if it's worth doing that for a 250 bounty.
Echo 8-5-1 requesting an update.
We had two crashes in 18 months. Not your fault. Well, if it's not your fault, did you even have a crash? Although there are people out there that drive in a way to bait other people to make mistakes and and cause crashes. Look it up, it's a real thing. And I encountered one of those assholes. You know, they drive in a way to infuriate people around them. Last race before Sunny. So we saved time because we found the cops in the chase, but we lost time because we lost the cops shortly. Let's see what Sunny Squid looks like. Way more important is this, and way more important is gonna be Big Lou Split. Let's see what happens. You broke because of the tier 2 sub. Now, what was more expensive, the tier 2 sub or your driver's license? You know, sometimes in this game's soundtrack, you have like random car sounds in the background. It irritates me sometimes. For example, right now I thought Sunny was right behind me. Hey, where the Mirror's Edge fans? Can't get into a crash if you don't have fuel in your car. Well, someone can still crash into your parked car. Good evening, Heisenberg. Got some good music for you. Did the camera freeze again? Oh, feels good, man. I'm gonna fix the dank cam in a second. I'm so focused, man. Even the air is standing still. Yes, Dan, it's now or never. I'm not even sure when the next cutscene is where I could fix that. So loud and clear. I'm so focused, I'm not even breathing. Yeah, I don't think I can fix it right now. Like, I don't have enough time, there's no cutscene or anything. In the cop chase though. In the cop chase I can fix it.
Good to see you, Bill.
Oi!
Kuriga Pepega Pajaga satellite antenna calling all retards.
Calling all the retards. Holy, welcome back, dudes. Thank you for 5 months, man. Glad I found an emote that you like too. I know that the cam is frozen, but I can't fix it. I can't fix it until a cop chase. That's a pretty stupid look on my face right now. I'm topping my emote game. Yeah, Holy, I think it's important though. Thank you, man. I like the newest one. I like the newest emote a lot. The Kuroye is pretty nice. Am I high? Yes. Make this an emote. I'm not sure that's worth an emote though. Atomic, most wanted is still alive. It's kind of refreshing, you guys can't see me. Like, I'm rubbing my nipples right now. And, you know, bathing myself in baby oil and you can't see it. And the song is in the right upper corner, that's not frozen. Where's my... let's see. Where's my Sony Alpha?
I can't get this guy to stop. Send me some cover.
Copy, Charlie 21. I've got ground units clearing.
I'm back! Had to put my nipples away again. Yeah, I get premium to see this, Levi. Guru the Wind Thriller Quest. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's in Mirror's Edge, that song. You wanna take me out? You'll never take me alive. Show nipples. It's only for tier 3 subs after stream party. All the $300 subs get a special hand movement.
We're having a hard time keeping up. I'm gonna hand out here. Alert of the air, standby.
Okay, 120, we get the third game. Third call. I think I saw him. Yeah. I hope he's fast enough.
My ass. I was in trouble here. I'm pulling back.
Pulling back? Pull out if necessary.
Gonna need containment here.
Okay, lap glitch. Let me think, did I miss anything else? I don't think so. I just need to check my bounty. I will check my bounty myself this time. to be sure I'm on point. 73,000. Okay. So I need a tiny bit over 5,000, right? I'm like 50 bounty off. First cop is out of range.
I'll start over that way.
We might find the next cop right before the finish line. Thing is, it's only in winter when I get my chapped lips. Pretty much sure that's true for everyone. Are we gonna get a cop? Nope. Doesn't look like it. Sad. Sad face initiate. Hush, little baby. Actually, it probably doesn't matter in big. Does it? Maybe a little. Yeah, maybe a little. The extra build up heat that you get from the cop is kind of nice. But it's not that important. It's super important in loot. Cops in loot is insane. You want to oil my lips. Nice. Well, it's called chapstick, Fluffy. Not gonna use lip gloss. The thing is, I don't use chapstick, so I always get chapped lips. The thing is, chapstick wasn't a thing when I was growing up. And my parents never gave me chapstick, so if I use it now, it feels really weird. Is this my dream car? It's my affordable dream car, I guess. Not the Mark V, though. The newest Golf is nice. Which Mark is the newest Golf? 8? 9? I'm not sure. The newest Golf is nice, though. Looks nice and modern. Isn't it bad for your lips? Don't think so. The current one is 7, the next one will be 8. Yeah, but I think I like the 8 one. If they have shown off the concept for Generation 8. I like that one. How likely do you think it is for Golf to give me a car? for VW. V-Dub in the house. Golf GTI or Focus RS? Dude, they're both cars that I would like to have. Maybe the Focus RS even more. I would have to test drive them both. But I think just because I'm streaming this game all the time, I feel like I should get a Golf. VW sponsorship. an hour of sauna. See, the funny thing is, one of the places I was looking at on that top end, though, it was 300k that thing, and then another 3% of extra fees for the retailer, had a sauna in there. I want to look at it, probably not gonna buy it, it's too expensive, but it looks really nice. So if I want to buy like a flat, I'm looking between 200 and 300k. That price range, you can't really get any nice house, so I might get that next. Let's get a flat first. Resell it for more. Take the depreciation. And then buy a house. Just move to Finland, every horse has a sauna. I don't think I'm a sauna guy, but maybe I will be a sauna guy once I have one. You know? 300k apartment with fuck prices. Yeah, it's in the center of Vienna. It's 100 square meters though, daddy. That's 100 square meters of luxury. So I need just a tiny bit over 5k.
Suspect vehicle's a red Volkswagen.
The song is not a genuine one. What do you mean it's not a genuine song? It is a sauna or it isn't, right? Like, what's a genuine and not a genuine sauna?
Roger that, Charlie 21. Unit temp detail.
The thing is, if I go a little bit further away from Vienna, I get like the same thing for 200k. Don't I have like $1 million? No, I don't. I wouldn't even get credit for $1 million. Like, nobody's gonna give me $1 million in credit. I might not even buy anything, maybe I just rent something. Did I end any run today? No.
21, please update. Supervisor monitoring and requesting sit rep.
Where's cop number 3?
No sign of stopping. Alert launch commander to advise if necessary.
Oh, there he is, he's stuck at the gas station.
Go on, go!
At the 2 minute mark, we get number 4.
Tap 10 on the stop, still engaged.
Fortune Island, IRA. That would be nice. Like a random million from somewhere, I'll take it. Don't block me, man. What is that?
You went through the station, through the station.
1070, vehicle going through gas station.
We need an SD response, stop! Yeah, he just went by me.
So let me think, how am I gonna do this? I have an idea.
Bravo 2-4. With the pursuit now.
I do have to rely on the tire, which I don't like. Okay, there's my conditions here. To be honest, I don't even need to rely on him. Can he die? Okay. Appreciate some extra bounty. That cop is... yeah, that cop is a zombie. That guy's not even following me. This is a decent chase.
I'm trying to catch up. I lost him.
The longest run I've done is 100% glitchless. I think it was over 10 hours. That's a good Vic. Good Vic coming in.
Yes!
What? I have not seen as many gold ads in my life as I have seen the times played this game. Okay. Do you think renting is a waste of money when you could buy an apartment? I think so, yeah. Because it is some type of investment. Actually buying something rather than renting. The thing is, if you can rent cheaply, you can just save all your money, invest it somewhere, and, you know, appreciate from the... It really depends on the situation. You gotta do the math. If you buy the right apartment, it can be a really good investment. You really have to take everything into account. What you're getting, what you're buying, or what you're renting, and how you could use your money otherwise. The furthest I've gotten today, I beat Webster. No, I was at Webster. I was at Webster, and what happened at Webster? I got busted, right? Did I? No, I lost an event. I lost a speed trap event at Webster. I had a really good run. This run's better though. This is better than the last run. Bitcoin 2018. Well, in the beginning of 2018 it was pretty nice. It just went downhill after that. If you shorted Bitcoin, you made a lot of money. In case you don't know what shorting is, it's the opposite of longing. Longing is that what you know. You know, you invest in something and you hope that it's gonna be worth more later on. Shorting is the other way around. Instead of buying it, you're selling it to buy it back later at a lower price. And you keep the difference. Might be a little bit complicated to understand because you sell something you don't own to buy it back later at a lower price. But basically that's the idea of shorting. Buy high, sell low. Most people did. At least after the boom. We got to remix. 225. Okay, haven't had that time in baking forever. Really good split incoming. You don't change the car because it's the fastest way to complete the game. And that's the goal of a speedrun, dude. Ripple, more like cripple. See, I'll tell you my experience with crypto. I lost money, but I lost less money than a month's salary. So I'm not too sad. I learned some stuff. You know my biggest takeaway? Actually take wins when you have profits and not let it sit too long. And cut your losses when you know it's going down. But yeah, it's not as bad as I thought it would be. I'll learn something. But yeah, waste like half a month's salary. See, the thing about wasting money, the money isn't gone, just someone else has it now. I did not lose 10k, what the fuck? Yeah, holy, once I make 20k a month, I'm not even gonna worry about which apartment could be interesting. See, the thing about the new apartment, I will dedicate the biggest room as the stream room. I'm gonna make some... Wow! What the hell is that big split? Okay, I didn't expect it to be that good. What did I do, man? This big split is insane. Even if I get a bad loo now. Even if I get a bad loo, this run is fine. I could get one terrible ass loo and still be on pace. Let's go. Yeah, even if I lose everything on loo, I'm still super far ahead. I rubber banded. That's pretty sick. Hey Chris, you're good, man. Talked about money, houses, and investing. Yeah. That is true. Rubber band cool. How do you skip the even members? It's called the boss skip. You hit the continue button on the very right. You need to do it with your mouse, so it's a PC only glitch. And for some reason, if you hit the continue button on the right, you skip one of the bosses entirely. Okay. Look at this guy, man. Here we go again. Turn it up, my friend. In general, one thing that I noticed, like, nosing up and downhill both is very beneficial.
Patrol East, be advised. We're getting a lot of calls regarding vehicles racing. Description match, wanted parties. Suspects were last reported northbound like on Route 55. Units in the area to start up.
Yes! Oh shit, this run is good. We even found the cops now. Holy crap, that's a good one. So, damn. Fuck, that is good. That saves half a minute.
Good to see you, been a while.
Lethro, welcome back.
Wow.
You gotta dream a little dream. Don't get overexcited. Oh, yes, I do. Nobody wants to see a stoic potato in front of the camera. Unless you watch Quip. Then that's exactly what you like to watch. So we need two set of cops here taken out. Five here. Then four to five afterwards. Perfect. They all died immediately at the same time. Come on, give me a roadblock.
Okay, I got him. He just went past me. I'm on him now.
There's two. Three and four. We good? The faster I do this, the better. Nice, and the roadblock. Oh fuck, this run is good. This run is insane. Can I get this two?
See you guys.
Okay, let's get greedy. I want another one. Where's the cop? I didn't even see him. Got him though. He was well guarded. Okay. We are really fast and we are good on bounty. We just need to find one more roadblock. This run is too good to not spawn another roadblock. Guaranteed. guy? Is he following me? Oh, nice. So, I'm 100% certain we're gonna spawn another cop if I take these three out. Well, we didn't take them all out.
So I'm safe. Yeah, I'm dropping back.
50 seconds to back up, so we've got 50 seconds to find the Roper Gully.
Lost visual, hold on. Yeah, cancel that, we got it, I got it.
The faster I do this, the better, yeah? That's basically speedrunning. I gotta be super careful though, I can't lose this code. So I gotta be careful he keeps up with me. And if I kill him in the traffic, I need to be very quick moving forward to spawn the next call.
Dispatch, I'm gonna need a record out here to clean up this mess before traffic starts to back up.
Yeah. This here is the number 15 guy on the blacklist.
Pineapple. The emo version of a pineapple. Thank you for the prime sub, man. Welcome to the blacklist. So do I wait for a fourth cop? Probably should.
Yeah. This here is the
also,
number 15
Gilbert.
Guy on the blacklist.
Much appreciated, Prime Submarine. Welcome to the blacklist. I actually think I'm gonna start with the tire this time. Oh, interesting kill. That was the most unintended kill. Most unintended kill ever.
Yeah. This here is the number 15 guy on the
blacklist. Tier 1 sub. What's up? What's going on, guys? Holy shit. Thank you. Welcome to the blacklist. The sub streak here. I still need a roadblock, though. Like, that's the only thing that is slowing me down right now. And there's my roadblock.
Oh, let's go! Let's go!
So where do I escape? Over here. That looks pretty sick. Another roadblock, of course. I don't even need to do an extra speed trap. I created 45,000 bounty. Oh shit. I will never ever match these splits again. That loot too, man. That loot too. Hey, Jozels. I'm so happy I started another run. Oh, this is so good. Symphony Stars, continuing the sub, that's awesome. I love it when people that get a gift sub continue to be part of the backlist. Thank you so much, welcome back. So either we are as fast as the world record on the split, or save actually a little bit of time. And I think we're saving time. Daddy? It was a combination of everything, really. Like, I got the cash marker, so I could immediately upgrade. Then I did three cops, and then I did the rest of the cops. I'm pretty sure it could have been faster 10 seconds. And I'm pretty sure that's true, since it's not a gold split. But yeah, saving a minute that early on Vic is pretty sick. That makes the run so much
How's
more
How's your car running?
Who are you, Dixie? Thank you. Papa Roach? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not listening. Not anymore.
I'm not listening, not anymore. The more I learn, the more I know. I'm not listening, not anymore. The more I say, the more I know.
Nice.
I'm not listening, not anymore. No. Cause you gotta be bigger, and be faster, and be stronger. If you're gonna survive any longer, in this lifetime, it better be the right time.
Isn't it too loud? No. Not anymore. I need to unsweat my hands.
I'm a stranger, a life changer. I'm a man that's not afraid of danger. I walk my own path and blaze my own trail. Because I'm not afraid to derail. I won't get in line.
Dude, that song is all about being alpha.
And I got respect. And I don't neglect the people that I really can't do.
Let out ultimate carnage. I should play that, yeah. Is it possible that I didn't do the quick escape yet? It has to be. It's the only thing that... Oh, that's actually good. I need to concentrate really hard on this race. Relax, you're getting your variety racing number. End of December plus January. Maybe that's why I spawned the cops, because I didn't do the quick escape. It's a very good chance for that. Oh, Chrome Stars. Anyone in chat that knows these guys? I randomly found them on Spotify and I really enjoy their stuff. Give it a listen. 1801. Why am I so fast? When's the last time we got 1800 on this event? Daddy, I'm certain it's a quick escape. Serious. That Audi, man. There's no way you can rubber band this, right? Yeah, fuck you. Tomorrow's my day off, man.
Dispatch, Delta 9. I got multiple hits on vehicles racing. Working on a description.
Tomorrow I'm gonna go some... I'll go flat shopping. I'm gonna check some... check out some flats. See if there's anything cool. Perfect.
You seem like a hot hand.
You do, Renegade.
Oh shit, boy, what up?
What up? 19 months in a row. I was right, I was missing the quick escape. And funnily enough, that's actually the fastest way to menu too. I will keep that in mind for next time. Oh my god, that loot is good. Sub 16 minutes. I started at 15:30 the cutscene. Contain your excitement, boys. Oh, I love this run. Actually good loot, yeah, I know. You're doing it right, Carrera. No, 3:30 is not possible.
How's your car running?
Redbox.
You ever heard of this German band? In my opinion, it pretty much made German music relevant again.
names now in the world record video. Easy. Music is loud. I don't care. Yeah, if he says Cardinale, it does sound Italian. Lucky bitch.
Ready to donate another car to the Razor Fund, baby?
Welcome, you.
L-O-W.
Low! Jixi, get low. But are we gonna get low? We are. That Porsche has blocked me off quite well this race. I love the sidewalk. It saves me from so many traffic collisions. Did it just hit? Was that an invisible car? What the hell? Clip that. God damn! This bitch is fine. I'm not gonna risk the run by looking at the chat. Unless it's a cutscene. I'm not reading the voice. Text, speech, communications only. You need to speed brake there or you flip your car. Okay, for a fucking second I thought the lap glitch didn't work. God damn it, man. That was spooky. Get alone. We're gonna babysit at condition 2 until we see condition 3. It actually takes quite some time for the game to spawn a condition 3 boy. Nicely reversed it there, buddy. I love the physics in this game. We really don't like this game. Okay. My thanks. Don't blow yourself up, dude. Nice. Oh, rhinos. Let's go. Gonna have to turn around. No, I'm just done. Can I? Shit. I would have loved to flip that extra guy. Would have been 30,000 bounty. Maxa, thank you, dude. This is a really good one. Those cops in the back, I want them to turn around and come here so I can get more kills and donuts.
Easy.
And roadblock. One more time. I think I misclicked. What do you think? Could go for the double kill here. It's risky though. Like, I would rather go for Roblox, to be honest. I don't want to go risky.
Bolt on or not, that ride is hot.
So hot.
Time for a mashup.
Mashup? Dirk, let's go.
5-1, requesting update.
Thank you so much, man.
Conditions as stated. Repeat as stated. I got my
hands on you. As stated.
VCP,
VCP,
standby.
Oh shit, I killed them both. Man, I really wanted to kill that guy. I like it. Whoa, sorry, dude. You're not a cop. Now you want that. How are you still alive, man? You're so lucky.
10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3, 10-3,
And another roadblock. I want four. I really want four. I might be skipping that milestone with the last roadblock. We really don't need it. We have enough bounty. No supercop place, and we're good. Perfect. Fucking good chase. Can this run get any better? I don't think so. Started Earl at 15:20. Fuck you. I admire. This is not world record hair, man. Let's go. Tonight. So happy I started another run, man.
How's your car running?
This is it, boys. Here's some motivation. I believe in you, Kuru. HYPERS.
Thank you, dude. Hypers? Yeah. So we learned that L is actually more dangerous on the first race. That sounds like boss music. Go L, you cunts. Dude, I'm destroying him. I'm 80 faster than him. I hate that cutscene at the beginning of a race. You always have to skip it by quick mashing. It would be so much more relaxing if you didn't have to. Save time on L. I'm pretty much saving time on every single chapter right now. What can I say? I use two mad moves. If you know what the song name is, put it in the chat. People demand justice. Song titles. This song makes it pretty epic. Oh, it's My Hero Academia. Even if you're not a weeb, that one's pretty good. There are some animes out there that would that I would recommend to non-weeps as well. Stuff like Bleach, Death Note, My Hero Academia. Full Metal Alchemist. Cool stuff, you know.
How's your car running?
Get your wee boy's coronation incoming.
Dragonfire? Thank you, man. Yeah, man. The good stuff. Boink. There's still no blur. You can turn it off. Dude, I'm gonna... Oh, I'm gonna squeeze my butt cheeks so much during Kaza. Mush up the place. Boom, back. Oh, look at that split. 3, 2, 1, Craigasm. Another 11 seconds saved. Eden, thank you, dude. See you soon. Shit, this run is good. Okay, Kaza upgrades.
Never yet drop, never yet drop, keep up with God, I never yet drop, all in my time.
TV. Quick escape. Lap glitch. Quick escape, lap glitch, false cop spawn. Okay, Kaz is number 10. Hey Gosby, what's up man? Welcome to best run I've ever had in my life. So we're gonna start event number 9 to spawn to force to spawn the cops at the 37 second mark. The trick that we learned recently: if you activate a cop infested event from the safe house, they always respond at the 37 second mark. Right now you have a countdown, but it's gonna be at 37. There are two number 9s in this speedrun. Lap glitch, event number 9 in Big Lou, and you force the cops to spawn in event number 9 at Kazin. And Louis, me too, man.
How's your car running?
Jake C, thank you. Let's hear it. Oh, fuck.
Ready to donate another car to the Razor Fund, baby?
Why the hell do you have to pull out a possible world record when I am sick and I need...
you need sleep.
Sleep, Kappa.
Sorry, dude. Nothing in the world will stop me from completing this world record attempt. This is so good. Fucking triple kill. Swinging. Take out the trade pants. Let's work on the rest of the bounty. Combo extension? Combo extension. I love this part here. There's so many pursuit breakers as well as cops. Risk anything? Nothing to risk here. Haha, the roadblock spawned directly behind me. And a good one too. Oh, triple! Why are you lying on the side and not giving me bounty? Die already, there you go. I was like, fuck you, where's my bounty at?
Vehicle still mobile, minimum damage.
Okay, we already have enough bounty, holy shit.
We got a bead on the target.
Could have tried to go a little bit further because it would have respawned the pursuit breaker here. So I have enough bounty. Nah. And I get a lot of bounty from going here, but now I can't quick escape.
Eagle 1, 5-1 requesting an update.
The thing is, I'm driving a lot, so I have a chance of getting some extra roadblocks. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the 6 minutes. But because I'm on the verge of the bounty limit, so I don't like risking it. Let's grab some extra credits. I'll get the spikes for the challenge too. There's an extra. Do I need it? Yep. Don't think I do. I don't need the roadblock right now. I'll get it later. This is close to 6 minutes as I can get. And I got some nice extra bounty for later chapters. Lazy, mountain. So with Russia, the road blocks you. Yeah, we definitely have enough bounty. Really nice extra bounty. There's a really good amount of extra bounty here. That is gonna make the next chapter easier. I don't need to take any risk on the next chapter now. This looks really good. I know. This is a really good run. From now on, only text to speech. I'm not reading chat anymore. This is too good. Got a 340 potential here. Okay. I want to block them off here. The good thing is, the slower I am, the slower they will be, and that actually makes this event a lot easier. Mango, how fast are you? Quite a bit, actually. Let my guard down. I don't think he can catch that. Oh, he can. We have a good... We have a good distance to those guys, though. Money, bro.
The lucky bits never helped you complete a run. Let's see if they always to the opposite Kuruhumche 100.
Thank you, man. So we are 30 behind, but it really doesn't matter. We are so far ahead, no matter how much they rubber band, they're not winning this. They can't. They just can't. Yeah. Psychos, DJ Kuro incoming. What did I do? Oh no. Didn't play over the silence this time. Didn't fuck up the best part. Yo, bros, the Supra! Actually a good-looking one. There are so many shitty-looking Supras in the game. This one is actually on the higher end. Remember the heat reset? Yeah, after the drag event. My hands are so fucking sweaty, man. My feet are cold and my hands are sweaty. The human body is a piece of shit, man.
Ready to donate another car to the Razor Fund, baby?
Kuru Hypers, I think we need some more epic music. Hands up.
Louis, thank you, man.
Descriptions
match, wanted parties, suspects were last reported northbound on Rockridge Drive. I need units to clear and head up. Okay, we have to reset. You keep the progress, but you don't have to race against the cops. That's nice. Same thing here, I have to do it again. I want to keep the heat level. Oh, we're not winning against the Kurochi team. Actually, I'm taking a different set of opponents. That Kurochi T is fucking insane. I'm not messing with that guy. Why's my start so bad? There we go. The game gave me some really difficult pattern with the opponents this time. Are you kidding me, dude? No! Okay, one more time, give me a different pattern. Holy shit, what's up with the opponents? They're really strong right now. Lost a bit of time there. See, those guys are not even closely as fast as that one. Sometimes you get opponents that you can't beat. It's actually ridiculous. And this time, fuck you! So, now you need to, it's absolutely necessary to do the restart glitch. Mia calls you and resets your heat. Unless you do the restart glitch. Already did the left glitch on Kaza. Here I need to collect the speed trap at the end of the event. Not sure how much time I lost on that drag race bullshit. felt like 40 seconds. Somewhere around there. Not that bad. Actually, it might have been a minute. Because I know that one of those events I did in full length. And I had two resets on opponents because I didn't want to deal with that as well. Unlucky. Aced that one. That's the thing about this run, there's so many things that can fuck you. And that was one of the shortest ones that can fuck you. Like, there are things that are way, way longer, where you drive like 2 or 3 minutes, and then you lose. It's way worse. For example, this event here, you can only win it if you get that corner right. Like, the Carrera even tried to block me off there. If you don't have the speed breaker active, he's just gonna slow you down even more, and you can't even win. And then they're gonna rubber band on this long straight at the end too, and might overtake you.
How's your car run?
Look at this fuck, man!
All hail Ricardo Mills.
Oh, this game is so bullshit, man. Yeah, we still have 3 minutes of time save. 1 at Webster, and 2 minutes at Razor. Oh, I like this one. You got that. Oh, I love this one. Whoever donated this, thank you so much. You got that. Something better for me that I want, so give it to me. Press a bit, so I speak. Nice choice. I'm trying to get a new rendering PC so you guys can see 1080p 60. Kaza, not joke. Yeah, it's actually not that bad. We actually might tie Kaza still. Deal, Louis, deal. Bought a 1997 Honda Civic, Levi. Nice. Every time you beat a boss, the songs that you listen to get more distorted. How about fuck you?
Thank you.
I listened to that song for way too long, non-stop. Lyrics I learned in like 2 minutes, but it never ever be good. Let's destroy some cars and aims. Gonna lose a few seconds.
Ready to donate another car to the Razor Fund, baby?
Dragons.
Thank you for the marathon and always happy to help with beating cancer. Greetings from Germ, oh wait, wrong stream.
Cute.
Enjoy the song Smiley Face.
Let's go. Absolutely flawless. Coming up, best run ever. Thank you. Fuck, I really do not want to run against these splits. Those are some really difficult splits to run against.
Like no other, flawless.
If you run against these splits, you're gonna be so demotivated by the early game because it's so perfect. A little too fast. Had to assist with speed breaker. Pull off the wall trick. Yes, okay. It helps you out so much getting around this corner. Way better than it did it in the past. Somebody asked me if I have any ticks. I move my leg when I hear a song that I like. Like right now, my left leg is jumping up and down. You know, only the front of my feet is touching the ground and just whipping up and down. To the rhythm. I do have some ticks, especially when it comes to music. Or rhythm in general. Legs up, hands up. That's what he said. Legs up.
How's your car running?
Remember me.
How are you, Otto? Of course I do. Welcome back. Thank you again. Let's hear it. What you got? Slides, no worries, man. I'll try to stay. My pleasure. Out of bounds now, later. Head Razor, we got out of bounds here. Dude, that would have saved so much time if the drag race would have been fine. So if somebody wants to beat this world record, you've got nearly a minute to save on Kaza. Still a minute ahead. Let's go. This is the boss skip. On the PC, if you hit the continue button on the right with your mouse, skip one of the members. do the entire run. Next up, Webster. 4 minutes to save here. Dizzy, 4 months in a row. Welcome back.
Good to see you. Been a while. Hey, guy.
Hey, guy. How about Kuruga? Okay, let's put some ultimates on the car. Suspension, nitro times. I'm missing some. I do. Super Pro engine. And this one. So, quick escape in Webster. And then we're gonna force trigger the cops in event number 7. Lap glitch afterwards. Seven. Oh, one. Team Tavi, good luck, bro. That bot is gonna be sick. Yesterday's surprise giveaway was Mad Monk. 2 bottles of Mad Monk and their Christmas sock promotion. Type an exclamation mark Mad Monk or exclamation mark socks if you want to check it out. But if you buy 2 bottles, you get socks for free. They're actually really comfortable. And they look cool, they have cap on. It's cool cap, but he has those MLG glasses on. Come. No, he didn't come in iPhones. And close to 30. I appreciate socks. Okay, trigger the cops. Fantastic. Really early too. The more I get used to the low-end gearbox, I notice how fast the car is just accelerating. It's really nice. If I break the world record, I'm gonna make a comprehensive guide how I did it, so people can attempt it too. Because there goes a lot of knowledge into this new one. Money, bro.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Just stop giving up. Charity 200, hashtag charity.
Let's go. It's happening. So how many cops did we lose in that corner? Actually not that many. Only one, maybe two? Do I wait for him to catch up? Think so. Cube, thank you for 200 bits, and the song queue is open. Let's go here. Nightbot is dead. Stop abusing Nightbots. Okay, one of the cops is just like, fuck it, I'm out of here. Extension! A little bit of extra bounty. Spikes, eh? We can create so much extra bounty here if we do it well. Wait, we took out... No!
We got multiple warning lights.
Look at the minimap, that guy is next to the top. Oh yeah, Tora, next one. Thank you, man. I don't think I want to take any pursuit breakers here. I'm just going to go for... Ouch. Just going to go for Roblox. Where's my second pick? Oh boy. guessing.
Charity 100, 69, hashtag charity.
Cube. Thank you, dude. Wait, that was Louis, never mind. That was Louis. Misread the line. Thank you, man. They're not worth as much as... Actually, I'm gonna stick here. Just gonna stick around here. Yeah, for sure. I'm too far away from the other part of the city. This is better. I don't think. Keep pushing, asshole. Keep pushing. Whatever. I wanted to take out the roadblock so I can spawn a new one, but that was super risky. Not doing that again. Not doing that again. Condition 5 would have busted me because the heat meter fills up way faster. Let's do a tire first because I hate that thing. Absolutely hate the tire.
Finally, I am here.
It does work. It does work better in that. It does work better in that location. Upside down, boys. Chopper is still after me. How much bounty do I get to normally? $680k. So I do have the necessary bounty. I'm not sure I got the necessary amount of roadblocks, so I think I'm gonna get a little bit of extra credit here before I try to escape.
How's your car running?
I can't stop. It's like back at the marathon when you played Carbon.
Oh yeah, Toa. Thank you, dude. Oh, maybe I can make him drive the Pursuit Breaker. Probably not. This guy. I'm gonna catch him too. Okay. I'm gonna call it here. This seems plenty to me, especially since I created some extra bounty earlier. I really hope I'm not gonna be short on bounty because of the missing spikes this time. Let's see. Let's craft. Let's check. I am. How much do I need? 2 speed traps. Got a little bit of a penalty to pay here because I didn't get the spike blocks. $290. Oh fuck, I hit this one. No. Should I? Yeah, let's try and... 300. It's gonna be a difficult one. I hope I have enough miles for this. Also, there's a shit ton of traffic. Nice. And Lutwich. Zero 28 latency. I think the higher view count your stream has, the lower latency. You get like a higher priority. That's crap. Anyone else that I missed? Welcome back, guys. So there's still some extra time to save in Webstone future. Got unlucky with the Roblox this time. Could have spawned better. But I salvaged it really quickly. Like, those two speed traps were on point. During Ronnie, I gotta be sure that I go downtown. There's so much bounty to get there. I do like the new strategy with the gearboxes. I can tell that I much more efficiently use the gearboxes. It's way better. There's like two events where stuck on top speed is working really well.
How's your car running?
Cute!
Great as a meme and as motivation. I love it.
Thank you, man.
Hashtag just do it. Hashtag Shia is my god. Hashtag motivation. Hashtag he believes in you.
Is it actual speech?
Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it! Make your dreams come true! Just do it!
Just win the lottery, guys. Go ahead. That's the best time I ever had on this race. Because I just did it. I just think I need to listen to Just Do It for 2 hours. I'm gonna break the world record by 10 hours. It's done before it even started. Man, today you're gonna stay up late, guys. Shia LaBeouf is still a meme, man. Was he even in a movie since then? What's the last movie you remember Shia LaBeouf in? I'm getting so excited when I've even done. Me too, man. Me too. The thing is, when you're maxing out your gearbox and you're loading up your knots, what else is there to do? Oh yeah, this is actually one of the tough events, I just remembered. Let's try hunt this. This is one of the events where the rubber band like fucking crazy, so yeah. 100% concentration. fuck you, chat. I'm occupied. Fuck you, chat, you're a bot. To the ninja. Looks good though. I don't see them rubber banding me this time. Yeah, 100. I'm 100 ahead. Easy peasy. Actually, I hate the saying. Problem is, you hear it all the time, so you can't really get it out of your head. I can't go any faster. Already maxing out the gearbox.
How's your car run?
Yes, you can.
Yes, I can. Let's go. Rootkit.
Do it.
Powerful. Did they actually use him? Motivational songs need to be extremely loud. Make for a really good YouTube video. So much motivational epic music. Yes, you can. Completely wreck your opponents because they don't even reach the last two speed traps. I think I'm tying Louis. Cop chase took longer. Shia is gonna make me cry. It's even more powerful with music, man.
Donate another card to the Raider Fund. How about some charity burnout revenge tag charity?
My brain can handle this. Thank you so much, whoever that was. I'm really occupied right now. Appreciate the donation, man. Or girl. Or thing. Tech helicopter. You know what you are. Much appreciated. Oh, that's on the sick. Chunky XL. Okay. Oh, I need to add that to my playlist. Somebody sent me that song on Discord. I need to add this to my playlist. It's too good. It's way too good. So many feels in that song. That part is so good right now. Saving time. Are we saving minutes? Still? I'm certain we're saving time. Not sure how much. I need some water. Daddy, I'm tying this clip.
And it feels
there's always a car there. Fuck. It's actually not that bad, because you need to slow down for this corner anyways. I was like, I want the 155 in the first race. Got it. Leonard, best run ever. Best run ever so far. Part is that late into the game, I don't even worry about the speed traps anymore, because I know you can drive so badly that you lose the Webster. Never happened, never will. It's actually impossible. It must be so bad to lose the Webster. Either that or you got the biggest unlock.
How's your car?
Like, I don't know how you're gonna get that much.
Keep
better.
It. I was told Mantis. To just do it.
No.
Charity 2000 hashtag charity.
Stop talking at the same time. Cube, thank you for the 2000 bits. And whoever put down the donation song right now, I'm so sorry. You are awesome. Thank you. Appreciated. Welcome to World Record Video. Let's go. There's no easy way out. I don't know where I'm going, but I'll never surrender. Stop queuing up bits into the opening of the next donation. I'm gonna turn on stream delay, you fuck. That works like live. If I can change the setting and it applies to the running stream. I would put that song into GTA San Andreas. No, GTA Vice City. That's a Vice City song right there. On the next race. Now we're time to split. Let's go.
Everyone.
Everyone!
Let's go.
Here's your Christmas present, Guru. Keep up the good work and do not change yourself.
We'll never do.
Stay the way you are.
Easy. Scope, much appreciated, dude. Was that $25? It was. Holy shit. Much appreciated, man. Big boy donation. Okay, can I keep the rest of the nose for this stretch here? The idea behind using the nose efficiently is to use it at the beginning of long straights. Accelerate quickly early and be faster for a longer amount of time. Faithless. Probably one of the most remixed songs in the entire world. Worth it though. Yeah, Webster's Cop Chases were definitely safe than sorry. Rather safe than sorry. Man, perfect. Oh, that hurts. The idea is to get to 325 here, so it's like a huge long straight until the finish line. Okay, we're gonna sacrifice a few seconds on Webster. He has 2 minutes of time safe in Razor's Chapter. Like the new cop strategy, I couldn't pull it off in the world record run, but I will today. And if I get that, we're gonna get to 342. I don't know, if I get a good time on this track, it's like a 320. Let's go. Let's go, Ronnie's up next. So, no upgrades for Ronnie. Let's menu perfectly here. 2 minutes of time saving Razor. Ronnie, plan's gonna be to create as much bounty as I possibly can. Hit.
Dispatch 032. I got a suspicious party here, pulling them over, standby.
Die. Lap glitch? Yeah. Immediately lap glitching. 20 and 16. Two lap glitches we gotta do here. Custom race, circuit. You menu from the left because it's faster now. To reach 20 from the left. Same thing with 16. Gonna be faster menuing from the left. I love when menus are being able, if you can, navigate them from both sides. It's so nice. Let's do a race in German again. Okay. Auf geht's, Leute. Machen wir ein Rennen auf Deutsch. Wie geht's euch diesen Montag? Heute dürft ihr alle ein bisschen länger aufbleiben. Papa Kuh gibt euch Erlaubnis. Heute dürft ihr bis um 1 aufbleiben und euch das Ende von diesem Run anschauen. Keine Ausrede. Keine Tests morgen. Keine Arbeit, keine Schule, keine Uni, einfach Speedrun schauen. I'm curious, put a plus in the chat if you're mind blown that I speak German. Also jeder, der überrascht ist, dass ich Deutsch sprechen kann, plus in den Chat. Es ist immer wieder interessant zu sehen, wie viele Leute nicht wissen, dass ich Deutsch spreche. Immer wieder witzig. In Wien aufgewachsen. Ich lebe immer noch in Wien, also insofern hat es da nicht viel geändert. Ein Leben lang in Wien. Na, viele wussten es am Anfang gar nicht.
Hey, guess who's back?
Missy Meme.
Hey yo, what's up?
What's up? Welcome back. 10 months in a row. Getting close to the 1 year. 50% haben wir noch. Für dieses Rennen. Das Beste wird ja das YouTube-Video. Weil genau das gleiche. Genau das gleiche wie bei Twitch. Viele Leute wissen einfach nicht, dass ich Deutsch spreche. So. Es wird einfach witzig. Wird einfach witzig, dann die Comments zu lesen. Waschechter Österreicher hier. Sorry, Deutsche, aber nicht mal Schumacher. Kann mithalten, wenn es um dieses Spiel geht. What the... Geiler Traffic. Noch 5% Deutsch. Seid ihr bereit? 3, 2, 1. And we English again. Geiler Traffic. Du Arschloch, man. What happened during Pro Street? You know, sometimes you do have like a German outburst. Where I start cursing in German. This run looks really promising, because from now on my world record is shit, like really shit. The world record from now on is so bad I can save 2 minutes. Can save 2 full minutes of the world record if I do everything right. And it's not even that hard. This can be an insane time. This can be the 342 again. You know what's gonna happen? During the German race, the song is gonna get copyrighted and I have to cut out my voice and everything. Just gonna mute the video at that point and nobody will ever know I speak German. I didn't have a second foreign language in school. Instead of French, I chose to do economy. Like, we could choose between economy and a second language. And I was really bad at languages in school, so I decided for economy in a heartbeat. No, I was tryharding yesterday too. I just didn't get a good run, man. You know, sometimes, no matter your intentions, you're still not getting it. Luck is a big factor as well. You need your skill to the toppest of notch, you know? And then you play long enough for the luck to align with your skill. That's what speedrunning is. I speak German and English. I don't speak anything else. Oh yeah, before I start running boss fight, I need to do one more lap, which I need to remind myself. Otherwise, I forget little things. That's a really big thing to forget. Does it feel bad when you know you can't win? Not really, because the inevitability of your loss makes it irrelevant. You know, the moment I know I can't beat the world record anymore, I'm fine with it, right? It does feel bad when you lose the world record on the finish line, though. I literally lost the world record twice on the bridge jump. We do have a backup strategy now that works, though. Just beat Breaker before we hit the ramp.
Feels good, man.
Young Jazz, welcome back, man. 3 months in a row. That definitely feels good, man. It's condition two for you. There's your Blob Dance song. You might have noticed I don't hit the NOS immediately, because if you do, you just jump into the car in front of you. You want to steer hard to the left after a perfect start and then use the NOS. It is painful to watch the bridge fail, I know. I know. I know it is. There's a reason I called it the most painful moment of 2018. Hey, Tony. Okay, guys. Is a hot base. Shall we do it again? Shall I match all the gift subs today? What do you think, guys? Are we gonna do it again? I wanna see the chat explode with yeses. Just do it. Yes, you can break your credit card. Okay, let's do it. Every single gift of today will be matched. Time to blow my PayPal again. Yep. It's actually true, because I haven't received the last payment from Twitch. Pretty sure I'm in the minus. Can you have one? You can only receive a gift sub if you're not a sub right now. Benji, okay, let's start at one here. Guys, I need you to help me out. I need you to sum up all the gift subs that's gonna happen. Chris, welcome to the blacklist. Sum up every gift sub that's gonna happen now. We got the first one. $69. Maybe later. Let's see how many we can get. We need to work on the 2,000 sub goal, you know? I said I would do a 24-hour stream when we hit 2,000 sub points. Fuck, is that possible? Yeah, if you guys put like 220 subs down and I match 220 subs, we actually are at 2,000. You make me broke as fuck. Dude, PayPal always calls me when I spent nearly $1,000 on gift subs. Like, did you really want to do that transaction? Seems weird, bro. Damn, that was fast. I remember I did like a 120 in the Elise. I'm so close with the goal. Lazy, it already happened. Probably in 3.5 weeks is the next big sub drop. Should we compare our PayPal accounts? Fuck you. Fuck you, Q. You're gonna pay all the gift subs, man. Okay, that's 11. Louis, bomb. Chat, community. Enjoy your 10 gift subs. Thank you, Louis, man. It's 11, right? Yeah, I need you guys to count. I can only count to 4. Why does it never rain in my game? That's not true, I just removed the rain spots that it will be displayed on your display. Yeah, if you get 220 together and I match 220, we should reach 2000 and the 24-hour stream something. Oh boy. What can I do in 24 hours? I could try to finish the complete Horizon 1.
Charity 1000, charity 1000, charity 1000, charity 69. There are the first 10 of me. 20 more later. Like I said, we make you broke as fuck. Karuika Russell out. Hashtag charity.
Thank you, Louis. Okay, let's do it. I match all the gift subs. Independent, of course. Independent if we get the world record or not. If you commit, I commit. Obviously, it's a lot more awesome if you beat the world record. But I'm not gonna leave you hanging. This is an early Christmas present for me to you. I'm gonna match all the gift subs. 11 so far. And Louis with the insane 3,000 bits again. Ready to commit yet? You know, we can be friends with benefits. Cube, don't worry. I'm flexible in bed. Anonymous plus 15. That is the friendliest ghost I've encountered today. Thank you so much. Welcome to the blacklist, everyone. Okay, I'm matching 26 now. Independent of world record or not, I'm matching 26 already. Pika pika. What is that mix? Is it 27? You guys need to know. I'm bad at counting, I already told you. It's 27? Okay. Matching 27.
Charity 100 LUL, I just wanted to spend only 369 LUL Kuru WTF hashtag charity.
How did you mess that one up, man? Evil Tucker, another 5. Okay. So that's 32. I'm matching 32 gift subs at the end of the round. Evo, thank you so much, man. Okay, all the new subs, I need you to spam your favorite Kuru emote. Show me what you got.
By the way, PayPal never called me when I made a bad decision. PetPounds cheer 100.
Maybe you're not as important, Q. Clicked 1003 times. Yeah, I can't refund bits anyways. Twitch is pretty bitchy about bits. You can't refund bits. Sub train hype. Pika Pika. Pikachu is actually really fucking powerful in the new Smash. So is Snake. I don't know if you saw the first major in Smash Ultimate yesterday. But ESAM and MBD, like Pikachu versus Snake. Brawl and Smash 4 OP characters came back. You see it as an investment, hell yeah. best thing you can invest in is yourself, and that includes my community. How many gift subs? How many gift subs are we in? I'm so concentrating on the run, man. I already forgot the number. Okay. Let's match all the gift subs of today. 32 from you, 32 from me. we need to get up to 220 if we want to break. Right? Or even more. Is it 230? I think we need 230 from both sides if we want to crack the 2000 sub goal. That's so expensive, man.
Charity 100, what I learned is that this makes me a broke AF and B more social. What I really like, hashtag charity.
Being more social is definitely good, because that helps you out for the rest of your life in the long run. Easy drag race. I'm done with the... Okay. Very, very exciting cup chase here. We are gonna take down Bannon 8 with another 5 gift subs. Let's go! 37 gift subs to match. Welcome to the blacklist, everyone. Bannon, Mr. 8, thank you, dude. So, 2 full sets of condition 4. And 1 set of condition 5 is gonna be in the plan here. At the 50-second, or is it 40-second mark? When the chopper spawns on the backup? No, it's 50. For sure. Starting with a big boy roadblock and a triple kill. Very nice. And another big boy roadblock. I think this time on a double kill. Yeah. What's up with the chopper? Dead? Chopper's dead. Got him! Anonymous! Ghost! 13 gifts up! Thank you so much! Wait, how much is that? I'm matching 50 gift ups now. Let me finish. Kanye, let me finish. Watch level increase by 100. Shit. Actually, I'm gonna use the traffic gun. Can you? Damn it! I didn't touch him, so I didn't get the kill. There should be more than one cop here, so I can trigger the backup. There we go. I get a second chance to take out this guy. Swissa! 3 gift subs as well. 53 gift subs to match. Let's go. Let's go!
He's on it right now. My co-pilot has a visual on multiple ground units closing to assist.
Do you even like going here?
It'll be a minute hanging there. We'll be there.
I mean, I got 90 seconds. Got plenty of paths to take.
How's your car running?
D.
D.
Stay with him. Yeah, we got a visual on your cover. I don't know.
I'm gonna pick up the robot. Evil Tucker. Thank you, dude. Venus. The right version of Venus. I wanna turn it louder.
Suspect just flied into a construction area.
I should spawn another cop here. Yeah.
Got it now. We've got it now.
The only thing that I don't want is a backup reset. Like, I need to have backup. Come on, Gunner. I'll take the door.
You got cover units code 3 to your position, and we see him just heading.
All tied up and ready to serve me.
Should I go for a roadblock? Okay. We don't need it. We really don't. How many got stuck there? That's why I don't really like that area, but the thing is, there are not really many other good areas that you can use. It's kind of okay. It's fine. Give me a triple. Give me a triple.
We're just observing right now.
Nah, I couldn't flip the guy. What are you stuck on? So at the 6 minute mark, I want to trigger this. Optimally. Okay, I got an idea. Don't. Okay. Okay, maggots. Got me. Wow, perfectly at the 6 minute mark. Damn, I'm good at this game. Let's go. So, what's gonna happen now?
We also
the backup is gonna spawn at the 8 minute mark when we are at condition 5. Patrick? Thanks for joining. And whoever put down attack at this, thanks so much. Actually, let's go for a double kill here. Easy. Like, that's what you can do in the meantime. We don't have backup, just take out the roadblocks. I'm not going there. I was thinking about it.
Thank you.
Nice upcom, by the way. Really nice upcom there. Should be fixed eventually. The thing is, I don't even know where the cops are right now. Because of the blinking, I don't even see where the cops drop. So we're gonna do gas station. I think I took down the water tower already, so gas station has to be up. Oh, water tower's back, nice. The more bounty we can create here, the better. We just all die. Okay, we can create a little bit more bouncy on the ground. Wow, it was only one cop kill. Always try to go to around 10 minutes here. Dude, my blood. My blood pressure. How many gift subs do I have to match? How many gift subs have we done already? Okay, Ronnie's ready. 54. 22. I didn't forget I need to do one more lap glitch for Ronnie. Ah, that Ronnie looks good. Why do I hear slapping? Thanks for the like, by the way. Take it, boy. Let's go. Profile picture crew is back. I'm gonna put on my glasses for Ronnie. He's too strong otherwise. Suction. I was waiting for the Gachi remix of.
It isn't every day.
Of the Grab Rave.
But yesterday, the already huge pool of talent exists at Pop.com. A little bit bigger. His new director, Dan Darkon, joined the team.
That is probably the most annoying placement of a traffic car ever.
Party.
It's funny, the later you are in the game, the easier it is to win. Shoutouts to Rubber Band Ronnie, by the way. Twitch is shitting itself right now, I don't care. We break the world record with no subs. Twitch is down, seriously. Well, my recording is still there. That's the most important thing. Don't refresh the website, guys. Do not refresh the browser, or you're gonna lose the stream.
I should be sleeping, but instead I am watching this Karoo Lit run.
Whatever you do, do not refresh your browser. Or close the tab. Or move the tab even. Nothing. You can resize your window, but don't change anything in your browser. Skepsis, hold it down. Thank you so much, man. Totally missed the name again because I'm too concentrated right now. Way too concentrated right now. You made it into the record video. The thing about these glasses, they have a slight magnification on it, and it's actually noticeable. I feel like I sit 5 centimeters closer to the screen. Jump up away, get drowned. Shut down raves, that's how I get down. I be the king, yeah, I got the crown. Don't get hype, I'll hold it down. Hold it down. Tell my man better hold it down. Gotta wait for the drop. Hold it down, don't know it's a lot. Hold it down. Hold it down. Tell my girl better hold it down. Everybody knows I shut the thing down. Me and my team gonna hold it down. And most people are smart enough not to refresh the browser. You will lose the stream if you do. Louis, what's the current? No, guys, I don't know. What is the current sub count that I have to match? I will match every gift sub today. Whenever we start the counting, I don't know how much that is. 54. Louis, I'm not so sure about plus 20, dude. Actually, was it 20? I guess I can cheap out on this guy. Okay, this is the correct split, trust me on that one. Because of the route change. And there's now about a minute of time save. A minute of time save for the calls. A minute of time save in Razor. I just need to do it really quickly. And I can. Don't worry about this plate, I forgot to change it again. Can't see emotes, better downloads than Adam did. Fuck, I need to do the cop chase in Razor so perfectly. I can't allow myself a single mistake. Didn't mess up the lap glitch, that's good.
How's your car running?
Patrick, thanks for the 2.
E.
E. Old meme. Okay. It's your boy, Razor.
How's your car running?
No regrets.
I have no regrets.
So now I have to. Shit, what is it? Oh yeah, final upgrades. Ultimate engine, semi, super pro, gearbox, and ultimate turbo. This is our final form. Another 206k, I would buy a flat for that. Into this car. I need to get the 320 speed trap in combination with the next one. I'm not sure. Is that possible? I'm not sure how much you need for this. Nice. So I did get the reset, but at least I didn't get stuck in the ground, which is an absolute abomination if it happens. Whew. Works. Works, works, works. Now, we can't have any cops spawn at the last speed trap, and we're good to go. Did I ever fuck a boss kit? Yes, but not in a serious run. I never fucked up the boss kit yet. Also, every single lap glitch is already active. Hey, I finally did it. I didn't get stuck in the gas station. Now I can actually get a sub 320 on this race. You know, my favorite song in the Mario Kart, my favorite song in the Super Mario series is Rainbow Road. Yeah, it's from Mario Kart. Rainbow Road from Mario Kart 64 is so good. I tear up a little bit every time I hear it. There's so much nostalgia in the Rainbow Road from Mario Kart 64.
Your car running.
Concentrating intensifies Kuriga. By the way, my chat Xbox died at LUL.
LUL. Penny, thanks so much. As long as you can watch the stream, you're good. I'm not reading anything in chat right now. Put it into text to speech. Be German. Ah, traffic bit you. Relax. Don't want to lose half a minute on traffic. Let's go. Keep the nose far for the jump. World record stream only took 9 hours. Easy. I'm so happy I did another run, man. Twitch is pretty buggy right now. Don't refresh. Always the moment of truth. I'm gonna get the lap glitch when you finish that first race. The thing is, my chat is still working. Like, I see the mods, I see the subscribers. Chat has died down a little because a lot of people got kicked from the chat window. And now you actually have to use text-to-speech. Thanks for your patience, Twitch support. If I got like 50 bucks every time they said that, I could buy my house. Yeah, Psychos, great idea to put it into the chat, man. That was smart. Twitch is broken. Twitch can also not fault us for an unwanted chat. I really don't care. All that counts right now is the wrong.
How's your car running?
Let me see those tears. I love it too.
Rainbow Road? Ah, goosebumps. Immediate. Immediately. How are you out on a thing, man? Pass this. Yeah, works. Traffic in Razor is such a bitch. See, that's a good feels. That's a good feels song. Can match the gift subs if gift subs are not possible. That is true. Is the button gone? Is the gift sub button gone? Yeah, the sub count has broken too. Like, Twitch is completely buggy right now. Everything's gone. Well, I can tell you that much. We are at like 50 subs right now. If you have 200, if you have 225 gift subs, and I add 225 gift subs, we are 2,000. And no matter if that display is correct or not, we will do a 24-hour stream. I said at 2,000 sub points, we're gonna do it again. Everyone is basically logged out. Oh, damn. Well, Twitch has about 40 minutes, a little bit less. Twitch has a little bit over half an hour to get the stuff working again. Today, not today. I'm gonna properly announce the 24-hour stream. Send an email to all of my subs so they know. No real 24 hours. I hope I don't die. I think the way to do it. The way to do the 24-hour stream is to start earlier. That's the key. I have to start earlier. Lazy, how is that a surprise to you? I've sent out emails to subscribers quite often. Like, yes, was it yesterday? Yeah, yesterday when I did the Medmon giveaway. I send out an email to all of you. Never received one? Well, you probably should check your spam folder and look for Kuru. Or Twitch. Whatever email you used on Twitch, that's where it gets sent to. I have to blink very often so I don't cry. Oh, the song is so good. That's a song that just makes me happy. It's like the last race. Damn it. Stuck on the fence. Not as bad as yesterday though. Like yesterday was an absolute catastrophe. Who remembers that from yesterday? The thing is, with the fully upgraded car, you can make that jump without speed breaker.
Donate another car to the Razor Fund, baby.
Streamlabs is dying too. I lost my sub streak of 20 months. I blame your WR Kappa.
Kappa. Fainy, let's go. Thank you, man. And a few more people queuing up the next songs. I'm just happy the stream is still online. Chat dying, login system dying is one thing, but if the stream dies, that sucks. See, that's a good thing that it's, you know, a separate entity. The stream is separate from chat and other things. Well, replace life with traffic and we're good. Where are my blob dances? This song's for you. Servers burned because of too many donations. Probably. Truck around the corner, that's good. Happens way too often that you get, you know, like a news channel or like any other car on a blind spot. Twitch headquarters hitting Alta 4. Maybe. Servers went down because I didn't donate enough to Twitch chat servers. Damn. Those are hard servers to run. They killed IRC. Right? Twitch chat is still running in IRC. Who hosts C servers, by the way? How does it work? I should probably not think about those things right now. Which shed used to be IRC at the very least. I'm not sure if it's still ASCII protocol hosted by Twitch. Okay. I don't know enough about the details. I do want to accelerate here, and then I want to kind of want to slow down before the end because of the speed trap. Because I don't want to soft lock the game. I really don't. Use a specialized version.
How's your car
run? Sally.
We believe. Enjoy some Gachika Woo.
Hell yeah! Can't have a world record without Gachi. Leap music. Or hard bass. We need all the Russian, Japanese, and gay boys in here. And cheaters. That song is so good, it's so transparent. You can hear the lash of the spanking.
It's a fucking deal.
Get your ass back here!
Do you like what you see?
I would love to know the events that led up to people making Gachi music. I think it started in Japan, and then it was popularized in Forsen's stream. As far as I know.
How's your car run?
Good luck, Kuru.
And Rex, thanks so much. Let's hear what you got. Dude, I'm so fast right now. Still no emotes. We don't need emotes for the world record. Actually, the funny thing is I can still see the emotes, and they're also gonna be visible in the bot afterwards. Sub count? Oh yeah. Everybody decided to subscribe today with tier 3 and broke. Broke the sub count. All the 1,600 subs decided to upgrade to tier 3. And it just broke the counter. See, lazy is the living proof. Look at that tier 3 emote. So shiny. Yeah, the hmm emote works pretty well right now. That was so smooth.
Donate another car to the Razor
Club. That was relaxing. How are
you, Alto? Last one before I lose control over myself.
Thanks so much, dude. I read something Pokemon. Money, bro.
Cheer 100 hashtag charity.
Evo, thank you, man. Do it for the charity. Twitch is back up. Well, you better tell
Cheer
everyone on Discord. Cheer
100 seems to work again. Hashtag charity.
Hell yeah. Thank you, Evo. The funny thing is the view account immediately went up. The moment you said it, guys, the view account went back up. Sorry, Penny. You need at least 100 bits for a text-to-speech.
With my additional 20 gift subs, you won't get any to eat for the next days other than Satoru and Mad Monk Charity 100 hashtag charity.
You know how often I did that already? Hey, the sub count is back too. Did you actually get exactly to 1,600? Evo Tsoka. Tune up some more gift subs. What's the total count right now? Who remembers the current count? How many gift subs are we gonna get? Are we gonna match at the end of the stream? 59? Louis, let's keep it at 59 now, and if necessary, I match the other ones too. Okay. 59 gift subs that will match already. Let's see how many do we need? Like, we need, let's say it's 60, 260 from you guys, damn it, TB Niels with another 10, oh god, how many gift subs are we gonna match today, 69, funny.
Karushia 100 hashtag
Niels, thank you so much, dude. Okay, gift subbing is working again. Independent if we get the world record or not, I will match every gift sub today. I will match every single one. Get a gift that's up, stick around in the channel. The bot picks people that are close.
Charity one WR will give away 20 subs for sure, but not until you've got the WR Kuru Hypers hashtag charity.
Sounds fair. Sounds fair. Can one of the mods, everyone on Discord, that Twitch is working again and we're on world record pace? Stick to the right side too here. it's easier to evade traffic. And there should not be any kind of difference in speed, regardless of side you choose. My head is pounding, man. You can't. Was the Pokemon music always that monk-ass? Holy shit. And my colds are feet and my hands are sweaty. And I haven't even had any spaghetti. Sucks. Arceus theme. I believe you. I only played up until Gen 2. Pokemon Crystal was great.
Charity 100, just endure the pain. You know, no pain, no gain. Hashtag charity.
Hashtag pain. 111 seems like a good one. Let's go. Last cop chase. Actually, I have one more. I have to do a quick escape as well. The good thing is, in case I'm missing bounty, let's see how much bounty is there. Let me check, how much bounty do I actually need? I should go in the other direction. 220k. 220k for milestone here. So we're not gonna do the trade paints, we're gonna do the bounty and the quick escape. That's why we had to do all five. All three speed traps, because otherwise you don't have enough. Greg boy!
Sit down!
Okay, so many cops are pushing me right now.
Shout out to for the gift sub to start me off. Many more months to come, Kuru Hypers.
Kuru Hypers. Owens, thank you for the prime. 2 months for you. Okay, gotta be careful here. Really careful. We wanna get max bounty. Just extended the combo, which is nice. Now just wait for that guy to catch up too.
Committing is too much for me right now. Sorry. Lawyers or expansive fucks, pet hands, charity 100, hashtag charity.
You have to worry with lawyers right now. The blues.
We have heavy traffic. I'm pulling back. I hear I'm pulling back.
Okay, break wide. We're gonna kneel him.
Get more cops.
Back on
now, sadly, roadblock despawned, but we get immediately a new one. I'm looking for 2 million bounty in this chase.
Good to see you've been along. I expect a WR, Guru Senpai.
He was not that yet. So, what could be my strategy here? Actually, I know what I want to do. Gonna escape, and then do the second chase with the remaining bounty, whatever that might be. That's gonna be our battle plan here. Solo, prime, 3 months in a row. Right, same condition too. So we're gonna have a second chase. I get 220k. 220k from the quick escape. So I can calculate the bounty in my head, whatever I need to do. I just need to do a quick escape.
Dispatch, X-ray 7. Possible wanted suspect. I'm gonna pull him over.
If that dude is even gonna die.
How's your car running?
I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. It's winter anyways, Sue.
Let's go! How you Arthur? Thank you, man. Fuck, that's good. That's racket pace right there. I think we needed 11 minutes for Razor. My crew is on fire. My head is pounding. Don't touch it, cause you might get them burned when I come through. It's my turn, never get in my way, or you're getting rolled over like Rover. Cause my fists are bulldozer. I throw these dogs in the street to melodies, like a heartbeat playing against piano keys. It's a breeze, 360 degrees. Coming traffic. Not necessary to take that risk. With no clues, I'm a walking nightmare. Anywhere, anytime, boy, I don't fight fair. A day in my, I don't mind driving an oncoming as long as I can see. Save your whole gear, and I wear a mouthpiece, cause I grit my teeth, so just bite your tongue before you get your ass beat. Yeah, my crew is on fire, y'all better just rise up, everybody get sized up, before we all rise up, start running your times up, cause when my crew ride up, the sky gon' light up, everybody get high. Walk this planet the most rugged. Most can always see this heat, but don't touch it, cause you might get a burn when I come through. It's my turn, never get in my way, or you're getting rolled over like Rover. Cause my fist. So there's one out of bounds during Razor's event. Like a heartbeat playing against me. Then obviously advanced 65 degrees, turn around and you might catch these, so just freeze. A riddle with no clues, I'm a walking nightmare. Anywhere, anytime, boy, I don't fight fair. A day in my shoes, a day with no fear. So walk barefooted and save your whole year. And I wear a mouthpiece, cause I grit my teeth, so just bite your tongue before you get your ass beat. Yeah, my crew is on fire. Y'all better just rise up. Everybody getting sized up. Actually developed a new strategy for the drag race. Works.
This heat, but don't touch it, cause you might get a bird when I come through. It's my turn, never get in my way, or you're getting rolled over like Rover. Cause my fists are bulldozer. I throw these dogs in the street to melodies, like a heartbeat playing against piano keys. It's a breeze, 365 degrees, turn around and you might catch these, so just freeze. A riddle with no clues, I'm a walking nightmare. Anywhere, anytime, boy, I don't fight fair. A day in my shoes is a day with no fear, so walk barefooted and save your whole gear. And I wear a mouthpiece, cause I grit my teeth, so just bite your tongue before you get your ass beat. Yeah, my crew is on
fire. Don't wanna jump into the wall.
Y'all better just rise up.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody getting sized up.
Different event.
Before we all rise up.
Got shots, burn chat, burn that chat up.
Cause when my crew ride up, the sky gon' light up. Everybody get high. I walk this planet the most rugged. Most can only see this heat, but don't touch it. Cause you might get a burn when I come.
Charity 1000, Charity 62, chill dude, if you're not calm something like the bridge might happen, so calm down, Kuru hypers him seriously hyped now, hashtag charity.
Let's go.
65 degrees, turn around and you might catch these, so just freeze. A riddle with no clues, I'm a walking nightmare. Anywhere, anytime, boy, I don't fight fair. A day in my shoes is a day with no fear, so walk barefooted and save your whole gear. And
I'm out of bounds,
cause I grit my teeth, so just bite your tongue before you get your ass beat. Yeah, my crew is on fire. Y'all better just rise up.
The thing is, you have so much wheel spin left. Your kayak accelerates so quickly out of that turnaround. So this is out of bounds. Cuts off a kilometer of the track.
Ready to donate another car to the Razor Fund?
Because you're not missing a checkpoint driving here.
Chill before you insert bad word here. Up the ending again.
Kagami, we're fine, dude. We're fine. trauma. All I need to do is activate the speed breaker. It has always worked. Always. If you're 99% guaranteed. I haven't done 100 attempts with the new strat yet. Let's see if we can get 100 out of 100 without a fail. No bridge. No nothing. So yeah, for the special occasion, for the world record attempt, I'm gonna match every single gift sub. Every gift sub you guys give out, I will match. So we're gonna double the gift subs today. I think we are at 69 right now. And if we want to hit the 2000 sub goal for the 24-hour stream, I think we need 150 extra from you. Is that correct? No, that's not correct. Wait, 300 plus 69, it's close though. 160, 170, 180, something like that. I'm really curious how we're gonna make it. 158. See, cube with the math. Shattered. Thank you so much. I'd have been Cogby. I don't remember what time I got on this event last time. Luckily, it worked. I didn't know the shadows are still moving. Wow. The end of the cutscene. Oh yeah, we're saving 2 minutes. Fuck, the new cop strategy is good. You know, the funny thing is I'm not confident I can get a 340. if we grab the 342 today, I'm confident I can get a 340. Considering everything that happened today, this can be even more optimized. So I was thinking about, I don't want to speedrun every single day the same game. So I was thinking of like speedrun Sunday, speedrun Saturday. I was thinking that I might dedicate the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, to speedrunning, and the rest of the week to variety racing games. Because I want to play through the Burnout series, I want to play through the Horizon Forza series, Juiced, Gran Turismo 4 is the first one I'm gonna start with, and Juiced, some other suggestions you guys put down. I wanna replay some of my childhood racing games, like the Rush series. It's really good, flat out games, sure. Remember, this last race is sub 3 minutes. And out of the corner of my eye, I saw like a five minute gap. Midtown Madness, fuck yeah, that's good. I never played that Star Wars pod race again. That sounds like fun. Dude, that song is calming me down, it's perfect. Louis, you got your red pit badge. Looking good, man. It's like a 250 race or something. Ah, maybe a bit more. Close to 250 though. Two races so far behind. 3, 2, 1, BAM! 3 minutes! Okay, let's go. That's even better than I thought. That's even better than I thought. Are you serious? Let's go. Give me the 342. That's even better. What's up, Hot Shots? So much for my comments.
Thanks for helping us out. We've been able to pick up every blacklist racer thanks to you. Now I'll take that into consideration if you give yourself up.
How's your car running?
What's it gonna be?
There we go, Kuru. Not even Switch not can take away our power to put our hands up.
Hands up. Thank you, man. Fuck, this MW is so much slower. Nice timing. There we go.
Suspect,
for the out of bounds, your car needs to have a very specific angle with the wall. That loading time, hey.
Roger that, X-35. Yes, sir, you have been
monitoring here. Second part of the trick, we gotta hit the rock formation in a very specific fashion. That's a weird ass angle. Okay. My heart, dude. My heart. That was a weird. That was a really weird angle. And now we're driving to the bridge. The thing that killed the run like this twice.
Tier 100 bridge is coming. Hashtag charity.
Good for the charity. One more time. Every single gift up today will be matched by me. Every single one. I'm so afraid of the fucking bridge, man. Okay, let's keep the nose for the end here. I need that nose. What? Yes! Yes! Oh! Fuck! Oh! Yes! Oh, let's go. Let's go. Jump. Oh, yes. We skipped the 342. We went straight to 341. Oh shit, let's go. All the subs are gonna be matched right now. How many do we have? I saw 20 from Louis. I see 10 from Eva Soccer. Damn. I lost 2 seconds because I had to use the speed breaker. On the last split. Oh. How many gift subs do we have in total right now? I said I would match every gift sub with a gift sub of my own. 99? That sounds sexy. G fucking G. Oh. I'm not gonna cheap out on an extra one. We're gonna give you the full 100. Are you ready? 100 from you, 100 from me. 3, 2, 1. And just stay there. My payment is undergoing additional security verification. Well, I guess we're gonna have to wait a little bit. please contact our customer support.
How's your car running?
God fuck you, man.
Got logged out of Twitch, but hey, what a guess massive who's cock back? Block. A new WR.
So, let me check. Who was that? Oh, my God. Battlefield 4. This is from Reckless Soul. Thank you so much, man. Well, it's gonna come through. It's gonna come through eventually. Shall I contact customer support in the meantime? Let's see if this works. How do I get into live chat, you boys? Live chat 24/7. 100 gift subs didn't go through. Oh, cube! I didn't see it at first. Yo, you said you were not ready to commit, man.
Had to jump it, guys. Cheer 100.
Oh shit! Somebody picked up the slack. 100 gift subs from cube. Holy fucking shit! Okay, that means from the 100 gift subs that I just gave out, I'm gonna add another 100 gift subs. If you want your gift sub. Stay
charity
in the fucking channel.
Damn son, I was there. I'm so happy for you. Hashtag charity.
Holy fucking shit. Let's see. Everyone, put down your favorite career emote. This was the best run I've ever done, and I recognized how much more time save there is. Like, I can get a 340, I can get a 339, I can save even more, man. I can save even more. Oh, that fucking moment when you are on the bridge, and you activate the speed breaker, and you hope that you're gonna be fast enough. It's so
Crucia,
fucking crazy,
100
man.
EZ clap SPDVREAKER KURU's clap hashtag
speed
charity.
Speedbreaker is cheat. Hey, it's coming through. Let's go. 100 for you guys. 100 for the community. Rejoice. Enjoy your emotes. Welcome to the blacklist, everyone. But we're not done yet. We're not done yet. I still have 100 gift subs to give out here. Which means we solidified our 24-hour stream. I gotta plan something amazing. Maybe I'll do it at Christmas, I don't know. Ah, oh, cube, thank you for bits. So I gave out the first wave of 100 gift subs. Are you ready for wave number two? Are you ready for wave number two? Oh shit. You see, the run wasn't even optimal. Like, I only got 53%. A perfect run has 52. A perfect run has 52%. 24-hour stream incoming. And they did say it should be.
How's your car running?
Okay, ready? This is the second. This is the second
Must
wave.
Stop donating.
How are you, Arto? Thanks so much, man. Yeah, that's 1,000 euros in gift subs. 200 gift subs for the community, and damn it! He just said my. My payment goes under additional security verification. We need to wait a bit more. No! Well, I'll leave that open in the meantime. Let me read the chat, give me a second. More security back checks, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure they're weirded out if someone pays 1,000 euros for gift subs. It's the most expensive world record I ever did. Oh my god. Dude, I'm so proud of this run. Holy shit, it's good. The Relaxer, Twitch Prime 3 months in a row, and I really hope I didn't miss any new subs or resubs. Need for Speed, most expensive. The payment is undergoing additional security verification. In case the payment is not delivered to your account, contact customer support.
Smash Ultimate now.
Stick around a bit more. Kaxor, continuing the gift set. Thank you. Smash Ultimate now. Dude, if I play Smash now, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I am so exhausted. I really shouldn't. I'm so exhausted. Now what? Rap game? I don't know, man. My brain's killing me.
Congrats Kip Pop to Charity 341. Hashtag Charity
341 right there. And one time, shoutouts to all the new subs in the Blacklist. Hope you guys have an amazing night. Yeah, I'm just gonna write. I've been one. Oh man. Had the whole world at our feet, watching seasons change. Victory song. Our roads were lined with adventure. Sup, what's up, Sim? You missed it, man. Look at the splits. Let's take a look at the run here for a second. I mean, the run started off like crazy.
cheer 100 too, I've spent way too much money, Karuli.
So let's take a look at the run here. Like, that was the best Vic I have ever done in a serious run. Like, the gold split that I have in Vic is very unrealistic to recreate, but it's possible. Then we tied Lou, we tied Earl. We actually started losing time in Kaze. Could have saved a minute. In Webster, I could have saved a minute. Those are the two extra minutes I'm talking about. Kaze and Webster, I can save an additional 2 minutes. And I could get a 340. Razor was absolutely gold. Like, everything worked.